A Rhode Island family was also in Washington, D.C. today. The Haights from Warwick visited the White House for the signing of a bill honoring their son. Vince and Nancy Haight asked Senator Jack Reed to help secure funding for childhood cancer research after their son Ben died from an aggressive form of cancer. The bill, which President Bush signed today, calls for $150 million to go toward research and services for patients and families.